The sunsets were unique before. It's distinctive even now. Only the birds chirping are heard less, but more of an ambulance chime. When to fly is a dream, how could we accept the disquiet life anymore? The need of motivation is more than even before. The pandemic has acted like catalyst for change we see in the world. Never imagined that being positive would be the most distressed word. Hi guys, I'm Diksha Shetty. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are good in health. The COVID pandemic do not need any introduction. Earlier, we used to hear the case stories of patients from far relatives and friends, but now this has become a part of our own life. From the onset of this pandemic, since early 2020, my family has been very serious in following the required safety measures indoor and outdoor. I can confidently say that we never let our guard down till date. Still, we got the first COVID case in my family. Kiran got tested COVID positive. He was all fine before that, used to keep all necessary precautions and follow strict protocols to avoid any infection. But maybe this was destined. On Wednesday morning, which is 21st April 2021, Kiran did not feel like doing his daily workout, which otherwise is his daily 30 to 40 minutes of routine. He skipped exercise, he felt like doing nothing, he was very, very tired. Slowly, as day progressed, he felt a little feverish. Until afternoon, he had temperature of 99.2 degrees Fahrenheit. That very moment, he isolated himself, occupied the second bedroom. As the fever had just begun, he took one Dolo 650 after lunch. It was very necessary to identify if this was viral fever or COVID infection. He tried calling some of the local pathology centers to ask if they are offering any home visits for sample collection, but we had no success. We also tried to contact few centers to ask for at least a firm appointment so that we could avoid waiting. But it seemed the testing centers were running very busy in these times. We could not reach anyone over phone. All the numbers just rang and no responses. The idea of visiting testing centers was not favorable. You never know what if you get COVID infected from there. What we heard from friends was that people had to wait for around 2 to 4 hours for getting tested, and once you get tested, you get report in 48 to 72 hours. We tried talking to few of our friends, and there we got a contact of one testing centers who were visiting home for sample collection. It took some efforts to get in touch with them. However, they could be reached until evening, and they confirmed the visit for next day morning. Till evening, the fever was rising till 101 Fahrenheit to around 102 Fahrenheit, and the Dolo 650 had made less benefit. Kiran got in touch with our family doctor and told in detail about his medical conditions. It is very generous of doctors to be in contact via phone and WhatsApp these days. This is so good for them and patients, as this avoids unnecessary traveling. The doctor also asked us to get blood test done. He coordinated with the testing center to collect the samples from my house. The blood sample was taken in late evening and the report of which he received next day morning, which is around 10 a.m. On Thursday, the blood report was available with our doctor and he got the first-hand report about the infections and Kiran's blood vitals. The report was not that good, as his lymphocytes level were below the minimum mark. The WC counts were too bad. Our doctor prescribed him with some antibiotics and vitamin C and zinc tablets. He asked Kiran to get RT-PCR test done and follow medications after the result. We both took RT-PCR test in the afternoon. It was necessary for me to see if I had any infections too. These days, it is very common that even people with no symptoms are also infected with the virus inside. Fortunately, the report was made available very next day in late evening and I was confirmed COVID negative and Kiran got his first test report positive. The doctor started with additional medicines after the positive report and he advised for ample of resting and good amount of eating and drinking fluids. It was very clear that I would have to endure and grind to get Kiran healthy on shortest possible time. Thus began my struggle from the other side of the door. Right from getting medicines, arranging for groceries, household chores, attending phone calls from my relatives, Kiran's relatives, friends, feeding Pogo, his medicines and whatnot. I got mentally prepared for what was coming to me in next 2 weeks. Like in real wars, a battle is not won by having best of swords and guns. It's won when your team is resourceful from body and mind. Behind that door, he was fighting COVID, and on this side, I had to manage everything outside so that the battle is won.